on a paddleboard. That is what a Maryland man just did, paddling the length of the Chesapeake Bay, reaching the Atlantic Ocean 9 days later. The effort, all for a good cause.
News 3 reporter Anthony Sabella spoke with a man who did it, and he now joins us live from Virginia Beach with why he says it was a lot tougher than he anticipated.
Yeah, that's right. It was a little over a week ago when Chris Hopkinson, he exited the Chesapeake Bay on his paddleboard and made it into the Atlantic Ocean across the way here by Fisherman's Island, falling into the waters there. It was the end of a 9-day, 203-mile journey. So as you can imagine, he was pretty exhausted. Now, this was called the Bay Paddle. It was all to raise money for an effort called Oyster Recovery Partnership, and they work to plant oysters here in the Chesapeake Bay. Oysters, of course, great water filters, great natural water filters, and so they're very important to the ecosystem there in the bay. Now, as you can imagine, this was not an easy trip for Chris. He says that he left on the 18th from Havre de Grace in Maryland. That's where he's from, the tip of the Chesapeake Bay up there. He says that very first day was the most difficult one. He said terrible winds, terrible conditions, really wavy, really cold. He got tossed in the water 15 to 20 times, he says, becoming hypothermic just by the end of that first day. But each morning, Chris got back up on his board, finally falling into the Atlantic on September 26th.
I had amazing support from my family and friends who were down there with me, but also just from the community as a whole. Like, I got so many text messages and emails and social media posts of people just cheering for me and pushing me and encouraging me. And that's really what made the difference at the end.
Now, we first talked to Hopkinson back in August. He told us his goal was $200,000 that he wanted to raise for the Oyster Recovery Partnership. That's still the goal. He's still not quite there, though. Pretty close. He says a $10 donation will put 1,000 oysters in the bay. So he's really working to reach that goal even after he's done with this paddleboard. Now, I did ask him if he plans on paddleboarding ever again, because I'm going to be honest with you, I don't like paddleboarding to begin with. And if I did a journey like that, I would probably put it away for the rest of its life. But he says he does plan to paddle again. It's been a couple of weeks. He's probably going to take a few more days now to recover before getting back on his board. But an amazing effort that ended in success, ended in victory. Pretty cool to cover. Reporting live here in Virginia Beach, Anthony Sabella, News 3.